John Didak. He's working in New York tonight. He's a doctor from 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. tomorrow morning and